grew up in Western Kansas, and I love figuring out how things work. When I was young, I liked breaking things and putting them back together. My entry into aviation started as a flight test engineer. I was an engineer working in a laboratory designing satellite systems and was accepted into the Air Force Test Pilot School. But I think that the amazing experience was just the breadth of airframes that I was able to explore and to test out. Everything from the most complicated fighters that we have out there to home-built aircraft. And that diversity of exposure really scratched my engineering itch to really get an understanding of what aviation is about. So my wife and I are both graduates of the Air Force Academy. The Air Force is the only way we would have ever met. My wife is from New York, I'm from Kansas. Our paths would have never crossed, so we owe everything to the Air Force and the Air Force Academy for bringing us together. We're both in service. We're both committed to serving our country. But more importantly, I think it's committed to serving something larger than ourselves. It's all about teamwork. Every assignment I've had, I've been part of a team. And that idea of you're going to be reliant on the people around you for success and defining your success not on your accomplishments, but on the team accomplishments, that's something that the Air Force instilled in me and gave me the opportunity to grow and refine. Human space exploration is the ultimate team sport. We've got a team of 6 people on orbit. We're going to have a team of 5 people on orbit for my expeditions. We've got a team of over 100,000 people on the ground that are supporting us on a daily basis. You don't do these things individually. There's no success that's gained individually in space exploration. It's all about the team. I'm Colonel Nick Hague, and I'm a NASA astronaut.
Subscribe for more space.